Need a fish ramp. Okay, I'm about to do some of these too as well. They looking so good. The shrimp. Let me hold one. I'm gonna hold one of them. Let's go get one. That's how big. They pretty good. Yeah.
Every time she opens up a wall, by the way.
Okay. I'm gonna see these shrimps. I'm about to do some little side dishes with these. They're so fresh and colorful. And the shrimp look delicious. Here's something I just want to show my friends on my YouTube. This is Stacy Cooking Vlog Channel 19. And y'all see that I have did that. Guacamole burgers. Yeah, I'm about to do some shrimp. And some of everything for the side dishes to go with this. I can dip it in my cocktail sauce. I got the cocktail sauce to go with it. Okay. Got the sauce. See the sauce? Yeah, the cocktail sauce. Mm-hmm. Yeah, these are delicious. What I'm about to do, I'm about to add some more ingredients to these shrimps. And I'm going to come back with the video. I got two more, and I got three of these in there. I'm going to show you guys what I got. Okay. Hope I was really too fast. I'm just doing this video. Like I said, I'm going to come back with more videos. And I hope you guys are doing fine. Stay safe. The new year is in. I'm just thanking God that I made it to another year. And I wish him to give me many, many more years to come. All because of him that we are all standing. So without him, none of us would not be standing. And none of this would not be possible. Yes. So, if you like shrimps, then you know what I'm talking about. Shrimps are good. You can put them in your calendar. Side dishes. And I got two more of these, like I said, total three in all. I'm about to do it up with this. So this is just a little small little video that I did. So I'm going to come back with another video. I got more videos to post. More topics to come. So y'all stay tuned for that. More content. So I'm going to be posting our escape videos. And so y'all stay blessed and stay humble. And always remember, keep your enemy closer and keep the Most High first foremost in this guy. Peace. I'm out.
And giggle. I don't have time for giggling. If someone was funny, I'm going to laugh, but I ain't about to be giggling.